I thought he did a nice job. I think, you know, what he did in the spring, you know, learning the system and then carrying over it today, I thought he made some good plays. Obviously, we were down in there in the tight red zone, so we didn't have, like, deep balls or anything. But making the right decisions, making the right reads, he did a nice job. Well, I think, you know, with any young quarterback, you know, I've said this in the past, but, like, I think, you know, when you play fast with young quarterbacks, I think it definitely helps. You know, they don't have to think about too much stuff. Obviously, we're in huddle today, but, you know, we have, you know, a system where we can get in and out of huddle and do those different things.
How encouraging was it?
There's not. I don't have a timetable on that, to be honest. You know, I just want to see consistency and growth from all that position. I mean, when you compete, it makes you better. And so when that time comes, I'll know, we'll talk through it as a staff, and we'll go from there. Yeah, it definitely is. You know, I tell this to the quarterbacks all the time, like the rhythm of your drop, it plays a huge part into the timing of the route. But not all drops are going to be the same. You know, you got to look at leverage and matchup and who's playing what and all those different things. But it is big. When you can tie your feet into the concept of the route and be on time and throw that thing on time and know how to throw it and when to throw it, it definitely helps.